What's the difference between a lumberjack and an ice sculptor? Both of them use a chainsaw, and the lumberjack probably knows more about the chainsaw, how to take it apart and clean it, and how to be really efficient with it, and chop down trees with precision. That guy is good with a chainsaw, but nobody really cares. Now, when the ice sculptor uses that chainsaw to make, say, a giant ice dragon, crowds gather, people talk about it, and nobody cares if he really knows how the chainsaw works. They don't say, that guy is good with the chainsaw. No, they say that guy is awesome. That guy is an artist. You can use the chainsaw to chop down a tree or to make a 10-foot ice dragon. My advice? Don't be good with a chainsaw. Don't fixate on learning the tool. It makes no difference. Learn the craft. Be the ice sculptor.